Okay, we're back with some more tormented souls on this one. So, we're going into the stairs right now. And this is after we did the... that key dial puzzle thingy where you had to put all the three objects in to unlock this door here. And I'll show you which one. So this is the one that we had to do. Okay, this is not looking good now. Something's pulling them in. Don't know what it is. Okay, where did that thing come from? Okay, that thing is down. Okay, someone must have preached down there. But I tell you what, it's just so dark down here. Right, I can basically see. But my goodness, it's just so dark down here. Okay, I don't even know which way to go to. Hidden meeting chamber. Okay. Okay, that's really just haunting me now. Some sort of a heart is placed on the cross. I wonder what these crosses mean. I'll tell you, that is really mad what we've been going into. Okay, come on. That's what you get if you're trying to come at me. Oh my goodness. No, I didn't want to examine this. That one's down. Well, for some reason, this looks like some sort of a boxing ring. Okay, I'll tell you what, there's so many dark places here. Yeah, this, everything is just so dark. Well, okay, I'm not liking this now. Okay, I don't know what I've just done. Right, but I might just need to adjust something. Right, I think that's what it is. My brightness might be a bit down. Right, okay, I think I might have sorted it, but I think it's the game itself. Right, anyways, it's just working out where to get to. Okay, that was right at close range as well. That was so close. Why does this music have to be so scary? Okay, where did he just come from now? Why would there be lockers down here? Yes! 6 shotgun shells, right. Oh, we managed to find a storage room. Okay. Broken, I can't move it.
Emma, don't come to the vault. Save yourself from hell. It's a warning
dear.
For Emma, one of the missing twins. It may be possible that one of the girls is inside the vault. I must find a way to get in.
Okay. Okay, someone was living there. Okay, we can't get across there. But how do we get to the other side? Okay, come on. Oh, that was one blast. Took that down in one blast. Wow. Okay, all of that was to drain the water. Right, I see. An old television dial. Okay. I could place something in front of the scanner. looks like some iron door that looks more like a safe. Right, okay, there's something else that we've got to be doing here. So looking at this, we're still in the caution zone. Okay, we are back up here. Hold on a minute, we have been here. Okay, we kind of lost where we got to now, but we're not. We're on the right track. So looking at this, we are back on the stairs. Okay, that was one blast. Okay, what the hell was that? You should not enter here. Okay, we're starting a new adventure now. So we've got to work out which doors are which. Okay, first one's golden door. Second one is empty basin. Third one will be north. Fourth one will be wooden door. Okay, the fifth one will be dirt room. Dirt basin. Okay, this basin is filled with earth. Sixth one will be ember basin. The seventh one will have days have passed. That's taken us to the passage now. Well, he was just down as well. I do not like the look of this whatsoever. That's taking us to the bunker now. Okay, why is the bunker so dark as well? Everywhere is just dark. A syringe is filled with blue liquid. Okay. Right, I do not like the look of this, but there's anything that we've got to get from here. Oh, it's the antidote, okay. Right, so this is where we basically are now. Right, I think we've pretty much done at that now. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna save. Right, if you enjoy the video, if you find this helpful and useful, feel free to smash them likes, smash the subscribe, and check out the end screens as well.